and then start recording. Now you go back to your YouTube and you'll be able to see yourself. Alright, so let's go ahead and share it. If you want to go copy first, go ahead and hit Twitter. Go, nothing yet. Exit out of that.
Oh, sorry, buddy. Exit out of that.
And then go to messages. Break the fourth. Paste. Yep. In love? So I would stay for now on the YouTube screen so you can see the chat. We want to do an auto contest for the draft class? No? I deal with that all the time. It's funny, this is telling me clues in here. Just a reminder. You're going to want to move back to your random.org for when you go back to this next screen, just so that way it always has that. So when you end this on here, end on that screen. If you get weirded out, just put the mouse here. So you just want to make sure that screen's over.
Okay.
Whenever you end this.
Mm-hmm.
Which we'll do in a couple minutes.
What's up, everyone? All two of you so far. Come say hello. We'll give it a couple more minutes to see if people trickle in. I realize it's a Friday at 7 Central, so people might be watching this on record. But definitely, if you are in the chat, say what's up so we can converse, because that's half the fun for us is talking with you guys. And then we will get to randoms shortly. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to say 7 o'clock, but really we're going to start at 7:05. We'll see if that works. We just jumped to 5, yeah. What's up, everyone? If you just entered, say what's up so we know who's in the chat. As you guys know, we like to conversate a bit. What's up, John? So, guys, we have my partner Jim manning the computer tonight and the chat. I'm on strictly camera duty. Hey, Brian.
Oh, geez. You're actually saying everything I type.
So yeah, so if you get said hi to multiple times, it's because you know, we're getting used to each other still with a tandem team here, but we're gonna have some fun tonight. All right, so there's six of us in here. I want to re-explain what's going to happen with the Leaf draft. What we're going to do is we're going to random everybody like we normally would for the select, right? So all of your guys' names will be randomed. Thanks for laughing at us, John. It's appreciated. And then what we're going to do is take that list and then 1 through 16, 17 through 32, 33 through 48, right? And then whatever number card you guys pick will be your card. So everyone's going to get three of those cards. Then there's going to be two autos and one Lawrence and one Wilson. We're going to randomize those four off to the whole group. Okay? So there'll be four lucky winners that have those. Hopefully they have amazing careers. You get them graded, they're tens, and you make millions and millions of dollars. So that's how that's going to go. We're going to do that first, then we're going to dive into the select. Any questions at all before we get this party started? You're enjoying this way too much, Jim. I have to remember it's always on a 7-second delay, so what I'm watching is delayed. Yours is live. So that's going to be messing me up. All right, let's get going. So we're going to go ahead and switch screens to the random.org. So you guys should first see the Excel coming up, and then Jim's going to go into Chrome and go to random.org. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to roll the dice. If it's above 3, we're going to use it. If it's 3 or below, we're going to re-roll. Oh, 12. All right, we're going to get good. We're going to get good and random tonight. All right, so we're going to first do everybody. So we have Tommy up to Aaron M. So we're going to go ahead and randomize that 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. An 8, a 9, there we go, 10, 11, and good luck, everybody, 12. We have Jose down to Tommy. So Jim's going to go ahead and throw that into the Excel, and we'll do that first. Then he's going to clear out the team names. And we'll random the teams, everybody. All right, 12 times. Here we go. One, two. Do you guys think I can count to 12? I'm not sure. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Good luck, everybody. I wish everyone the Chargers, Dolphins, Eagles, and the other one that's really good. Awesome. All right, perfect. So we'll go ahead and get those pasted in. Now, Jim, if you want to take these from Jose down and go ahead and plug those into the spots for the leaf.
Way to go. It moved.
There you go.
It moved.
Perfect. So as you guys can see, as we pull the card numbers, those who has each card number. All right, and if you guys want to cheat, go ahead and take a look at the checklist, etc. Once we pull the autos at the end, we'll go ahead and randomize those big four. All right, Crew's gonna pop that into the far right hand side. There you go. Awesome. So when we go back to OBS and we go to the break, you guys should be able to see all your stuff in there. So congrats to...
I didn't organize this by the team.
That's
Aaron.
All right. Aaron. Aaron M. for the Chargers.
Shane C.
Shane C. for the Dolphins. Aaron M. for the Eagles. Oh, man. And Brian E. for the Bengals. Congrats, Brian. I know you're in the chat with us, so awesome, guys. Let's get this party started with this draft leaf. I'm interested to see how this looks, and I'm interested to random off some of these cards for you guys.
Should we bring up the one through?
I'm not going to bring that up just yet, but if they want us to look, we can for them.
Perfect.
Just hard, it'll. I think it'll just. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. I didn't realize they just do it like this. So, guys, they just literally put the autos in a card. In a sleeve.
Dude, so, what are we going to be randoming off? Who do we got?
All right. The first one, we have Jaylion Darden.
Hmm.
B-A-J-D-I. And the second one we have is James Hudson. Yeah, Brian, that's what you're hoping for. So those are the two autos that we'll be randoming it off. And let's take a look at this set. Now, remember, the cards that are going to be randomed are number 48 and number 50 in the set. So if you guys see these Lawrences, so the first Lawrence goes to spot number one, which I believe was Jose.
Yep.
And then... you guys actually should be able to see there. So from the Browns down, so Jose, Shane, that is the draft order, just so you guys can see that. Hey, DJ. All right, so Trevor Lawrence. Justin Fields. So Justin Fields is going to Shane. Trevor Lawrence is going to Jose. Number three. We have Mr. Wilson going to John. Oh, hey, Jacob, what's up, man? You're always welcome. Number four, going to Trey Lance, is going to Aaron M. Kyle Trask is going to Shane C. Mac Jones, Jeremy B. By the way, my favorite quarterback in the draft. No surprise there. My second favorite quarterback in the draft. This is going to Ryan K., Ian Book. Jets fan getting Wilson, I like. Yeah, John. There you go. Where did I leave off? Ryan K., so... next one up is Aaron M., Kellen Mond. Damn, Jacob, a 1K Tom Brady rookie. Congrats, man. We are Jonathan C., Sam Ellinger, Texas. Another player that used to play at Texas but transferred is going to Jake A., Bouchelle, Jamie Newman, Jonathan C., KJ Costello, Brian E., or excuse me, Aaron M., I believe. I might be one short. Aaron M., I apologize. Najee Harris going to Brian E. Travis Etienne going to Chris S. And Trey Sermon going to Tommy H. Now that you guys kind of got a hang of the order, I'm going to go ahead and run through these a little bit quicker so we can get to the good stuff. So we have Chuba Hubbard, Kylan Hill, Asim Rose Jr., Chris Evans, he is fast, out of Michigan. Javian Hawkins, I'm not sure about him. Kenneth Gainwell, Rakeem Boyd, Michael Carter, Kyle Pitts. Now, this is a nice one to have, guys. Someone hold on to this, whoever lands this. Tyler Vaughn, Vaughns, Devonta Smith. That's another nice one to have, yeah. Amon-Ra St. Brown. Jalen Waddle, another one to keep. Nico Collins. Sage Surratt. Jamar Chase. Amari Rodgers. Rashad Bateman. Terrace Marshall Jr., Marquez Stevenson, Kadarius Toney. I don't know if you guys ever saw a Florida play, but this kid is quick. Punt returner, slot receiver, all things Florida. Jamin Osbon, Patrick Surtain, Roll Tide, Gregory Rousseau. And now we're getting into our All-Americans. So remember, card number 48, number 50 will be random. Those are going to be Wilson and Lawrence. These ones through then will go to the normal spots. Terrace Marshall Jr., Jamar Chase, Devontae Smith. That's a good one. Trey Sermon, running back. Etienne, Clemson. Najee Harris, Mac Jones, Kyle Trask, and here's one that we will be randoming off, Zach Wilson. Justin Fields goes to number 48, and then Trevor Lawrence. So I'm going to go ahead and get these sleeved up, and we're going to random these off to the group. Who's that, Brian? Who do you want to go to the Steelers? Sorry if I'm lagging. Hey, if you guys just joined, jump in, say hello. I know we went from 6 to 10. There we go. Awesome. Just so you guys know, Najee Harris. Yeah, that'd be sick. They got Connor, though.
Connor signed with the Eagles.
Oh, did he?
Or not Eagles, Cardinals. Connor went to the Cardinals.
Oh, I did not know that.
They had McFarland and still Benny Snell.
All right, for those of you guys who just came in, our two rookies were James Hudson, Jalen Darden. Those are the, not rookies, those are the autos. And Leaf did a sticker auto. If everyone was wondering, if they tried to make it seem like it's not really a sticker, but it sure is a sticker. And then we're going to raffle off or random off the All-Americans, Wilson and Lawrence. What's up, Chris? All right. So what we're going to do, and just so you know, guys, for these Leaf ones, the prospects, we're going to sleeve them all and top load most of them just so, just in case. Because this is, a lot of times, this is the first card for all these guys, which you guys know value is crazy sometimes. So, all right. So here's what we're going to do real quick. I'm going to change screens back to the random.org. And we're going to roll the dice one more time. And this is the number of times we're going to random for all of this. Excel's a little blurry. Okay, thanks, Shane. Everyone, if you can double check to see, I'm going to go back in a second and see. All right, so we're gonna do 10 times. So this one, whoever is the top person is going to get Trevor Lawrence. The number two spot is going to get Zach Wilson. And I don't know who's three or four between these two, so I'm just going to put alphabetical Darden, then Hudson for three and four. All right, so good luck, everybody. I'm going to do this 10 times. Top four, get the randoms. We're just going to redo this list. Otherwise, it's going to start from the other one. Copy. List randomizer. Paste. There we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. All right, good luck. Last time. Awesome. All right, so Ryan K., Trevor Lawrence, Jeremy B., Zach Wilson, Brian E., you have Jalen Darden Auto, and coming up fourth, Jonathan C., James Hudson Auto, and I'm going to show you guys all those cards in a second after we get these labeled. Congrats, everybody. Sorry, we're just making sure we take documentation of who gets what. Awesome. Thanks. All right, cool. Let's go back to the other screen, please. This one? Yep. And then break. All right, guys. So, Ryan K., you're getting the Trevor Lawrence. Jeremy, you're getting the Zach Wilson. Brian E., you're getting the Jalen Darden Auto. Congrats. And then Jonathan C., you're getting the James Hudson Auto. Mike, are you saying we need to do something, or is it maybe on Shane's side? Can someone confirm if other people cannot see the Excel, or if it's just Shane, before we get into, the main event? Okay, you think it's on Shane's side? All right. If anybody else seems to have an issue, please let me know. Okay, thanks, Brian. Shane, if you want to take a couple seconds and maybe refresh or something, but I'll give it a few more seconds. Shane, just if you want, I'll tell you who you're. You have 49ers, Cardinals, and where else are you on here?
Dolphins
and Rams. Hopefully that helps, Shane. All right, I'm going to give Jim some time to catch it. You good, Jim? Awesome. Go. All right, guys. Good luck. I'm super stoked to rip this. I'm hoping we pull some fire. Let's go. Jeremy, if you're in here, this time scissors is actually a benefit when there's packs. All right, we start out with John's favorite player, James Morgan on the Jets. Derrick Henry, Titans. Jaguars rookie QB, Jake Luton. Woo! Here we go. Broncos, I know those were picked. Aaron M., let's go. There you go, Shane. Sorry about that, brother. John, you just got the joke. Good. The James Morgan joke. I'm sure I'm going to pull a Mekhi Becton for you. I'm sure he's in here. So starting out with the cello with the little Jerry Jeudy action, I will take that. We got something funky back here, I think. Adam Thielen. Ooh, here's another nice one. Van Jefferson to the Rams. These are such clean-looking cards. It's a nice thick stock, too. The Morgan's getting sleeved. Jim's sleeving it. I'm just not sleeving it on camera. Throwback, Polamalu. Matty Ice. Let me move these up a little bit more for you guys so they're in the camera. Woo! Who's got the Chargers? A little throwback. Aaron.
Little LT.
Little LT. Is this numbered? Oh, boy. I just hope you guys didn't see that.
No, we did not.
No, or did you?
No, we did not.
All right, good. Let me get my card cover here. We're going to use Mr. Taylor to hide what I was about to just show. Because we have a banger coming. Yeah, John, we used the sleeve with scotch tape on it for James Morgan. It was a little bit beat up. It's been, you know, cards that came to me. This is a pretty cool card. All right, guys, let's get excited because we have Jalen Hurts. Select certified. Eagles are?
Aaron M.
Aaron, are you on?
Because he just got the LT and the...
Because you're cleaning up so far, my friend. Probably used to be Ben DiNucci's, yes. that's great. Ooh, here's a pretty cool one for the Vikings. Turbocharged Adrian Peterson. Minnesota is owned by Jim.
And I am trying to find it now. Jake A.
Jake A. He actually, that was the first team off the board. Congrats, Jake. We have, for the Saints, who said the Saints never hit? Hot Stars, Michael Thomas.
Jonathan C.
Jonathan C. Shout out to Jonathan for making a mutually beneficial deal this morning. Those are my favorite types where it helps both parties in the hobby. And then, rookie, J.K. Dobbins, Silver. Wow, what a pretty card to the Ravens.
Aaron M.
Aaron M. picking up the Ravens and the Bills towards the end. I was talking with someone who was interested in our breaks that never broke before, and he said there was no good teams left. And I was like, dude, the Bills and the Ravens are left. He left them on the board, and Aaron M. cleaned them up. This is a nice one. Jeremy, I don't know if you know this, but you got hit one of the autos, brother. It's nobody's name I recognize, but you hit one, I think. All right, Van Jefferson's got to come down. And then for the Raiders, we have Bryan Edwards, rookie. And last but not least, to wrap up this cello, we have Aaron Donald. Just a regular. Awesome. So not, you know, for a first cello, five and those three, eight cards with a Hertz and a silver, I feel like we're doing all right so far. Oh, sorry, Jeremy. Do you have Jeremy? Can I show Jeremy quickly the what the random one he got was?
Zach Wilson.
Oh, actually, I'm sorry, Jeremy. You got the Zach Wilson random to you, the number two pick, hopefully. So just behind Trevor Lawrence. Thanks, Jim.
No problem.
All right, guys, on to number two. Jeremy, you did miss the fact that I said my scissors are coming in handy now when I have cello packs, so. I'm not sure what the hell this is. Oh, speaking, we spoke him into existence, John. Look what you did. You made us pull a Ben DiNucci. Jim, you're going to sleep that one. Woo! Here we go. C.D. Lamb, rookie. There we go. Who's got the cowgirl? Someone picked them. It wasn't a random team.
Jonathan C.
Jonathan C. Nice pickup. All right. Oh, let me go here. Drew Brees. Next rookie we have Antonio Gibson going out to the Washington football team. I know that as Jose. Congrats, Jose. Jose had the number one pick, or not the number one pick, but he got Trevor. He was the top slot, so he got the number one Trevor Lawrence. Not the raffle, Trevor Lawrence. I promise you guys, we won't be doing draft anymore. I thought it was a good idea in practice, but not so much. J.J. Watt. Ooh, here's a decent one. Jeff Okuda to the Lions. Oh!
Nobody can see.
Nobody can saw it?
Nobody saw it.
Did you see it?
I didn't see it.
Oh, good. Someone's about to be really, really happy. Oh, my God, I want to... Here, you sleeve this one. Guys.
Move it on. Move it up.
Look what I got.
Oh!
Oh! Herbie! Chargers were random to... I think it's Aaron M.
Aaron M.
And I... He's not in the chat. I'm going to have to message him and be like, dude, you just... You... What are you doing? Come be a part of the fun. This is so clean, too. These cellos are fire. All right, we have Cole Kmet going to the Chicago Bears. They were taken by Ryan K. Nice. Oh, here we go. With the first pick... In the pick your team draft, we had Jake Armstrong take the Minnesota Vikings, and he was rewarded handsomely with the select certified Justin Jefferson. That is a pretty card. This is going to make the Mount Rushmore. Sorry, Silver, J.K. Dobbins are going away. And then right behind him, we have a supercharged C.D. Lamb. Wow. Wow, these cellos are fire. Maybe we should have done the cellos last, and we should have done the blasters first. What am I doing? Did we go backwards, Jim?
I think you might have.
Wow. Next up, we have Hot Stars, Josh Jacobs. We have Unbreakable Frank Gore as our veteran. And our silver is For the Raiders, Bryan Edwards. It's not a bad one. Does anybody like the Buccaneers? Well, there's Jonathan. He's happy now. We woke up, Jonathan. Does anybody like Tom Brady? Do we have any Tom Brady fans in the house? TB12 on the TB12 gets the honorary sleeve, regardless. The GOAT earned it, right, Jim?
Yes, he did.
So we had LaDainian Tomlinson. Now we have Lawrence Taylor. It's a nice little throwback, hard. So that cello was pretty damn fire, guys. These first two have been hot, hot, hot. Oh, shit, you guys can't see that one. Excuse my French. Can you see that better or no?
A little glare, but...
A little bit. Yes, again, there we go. All right, last cello before our two blasters. Every time I cut the top of a cello, even though I know it's okay, I get nervous.
You got the card.
Wow, Cowboys having a hell. That's three CeeDee Lamb rookies. Wow, wow, wow. Who's got the Cowboys again, Jim?
Cowboys are Jonathan C.
Jonathan, my gosh. That's why you kept saying yes. It was the CeeDee Lambs. We're going to have yes a third time. All right, we got Drew Brees, another Antonio Gibson.
Wow, a repeat pack.
This might be, I hope this isn't a repeat pack. I guess it could be a worse pack to repeat if there's a Herbie in there. I kind of want to spread it around, maybe a Tua or somebody. We got something weird in here. J.J. Watt. Jeff Okuda, we'll get him sleeved up on the side. Oh, it was a repeat pack. Oh, my God. Aaron M. is oh, my God. What is going on here?
That is unreal.
That is so unreal. However, there is a new card behind him.
Okay, that's good. What a repeat start, though.
What a start. I had more.
We can just put them over the other one.
Wow. Patty Mahomes. Get him sleeved up. Oh, there's the Bengal. He's okay. We'll take this one. I know, Mike. It's funny because I know, Mike, you would have bought... The Chargers, had it been like a pick your team or a division, I know you would have tried for it. We have an unbreakable Polamalu. Cool card for Steelers fans. Ooh, this is a nice one. Certified Chase Young going out to Swizzy, which is Jose Vasquez. That's a nice looking card. Washington football team, the NFC East is having a sneaky good break with all the CeeDee Lambs, the Antonio Gibsons, and then the Hurts. Jonathan's like, what the F is happening? Wow. And then here's for the Cowboys. Here you go, Jonathan. If you like old school, turbocharged Emmett Smith. Yeah, Mike. 100%. This is the first time I'm seeing this product, to be honest, because I didn't pay for hobby. Elvin Kamara, hot stars to the Saints. That's two good hits for the Saints now. And our silver. I thought I saw a Bronco. Orange. Oh, there you go, Mike. Silver Mahomes. Mike, I want to see some flames. I think that's you, right? You had the Chris. Did Chris S. have the Chargers? Yeah. Or not the Chargers, the
Chiefs.
Chiefs.
I know what you meant.
I know you know what I meant. That is a slick looking card. Wow. There it is. I know there's a 7-second lag. These are some
nice
looking cards. I had my red ones. I don't know what I did with them. Oh, well. Oh, well. I'll have to get more. There's too much fire. I don't know what to do with myself. We have Texans, Ross Blacklock, rookie. And then a J.K. Dobbins rookie. So the Ravens having a sneaky good break as well. We need a Burrow too, Shane. I know we got the T. Higgins, but we got to get the Burrow. And then we will hit the trifecta. Awesome. All right, guys. So those are the three cellos. I think that is sick fire, but guess what? We get two selects. So first one to tell me top 1 through 5 and bottom 1 through 5, those are the two boxes we're going to pick. Go. Maybe they didn't understand the question.
Choices.
1 through 5 top, 1 through 5 bottom. You guys get to pick. Bottom 3, all right, so that's this one. Who's picking the top one? And top 3, all right, so the middle. All right, y'all. Let's get after it. You guys know why, come on, Tommy, you're a little late, man. You guys know why I do that, right? So the liability is on you. So if it's fire, congrats. If it's crappy cards, why'd you guys pick those boxes? I don't know what the hell they keep putting in these boxes. All right, let's go. Yeah, we're searching for Tua. We already have two Herbies and a Hurts. So a Turo and a Tuo and a Burrow. Get away from me, your corners. There we go. Oh! How about this guy? He'll play nicely for the Packers. Jordan Love. Oh, security tag. Thanks, John. I promise I paid for these a lot. Here goes the Ravens again. J.K. Dobbins, rookie. That's pretty nuts. And then we have Hot Stars again, Kamara. And DeMarcus Lawrence going to the Cowgirls. So I'll take that. That's a nice little pack there with Love on top. Who wanted a Kyler Murray? I know someone called it. I think that was our friend Pat Carl, but Nick goes by Shane, right? Shane? Denzel Mims, rookie. We'll get that sleeved up. Going to John and the Jets. I think he's going to be a stud. Uh-oh. What do we have here? Philip Rivers. Ooh. A fancy little die cut for Philip Rivers. They call this the concourse. Going out to the Colts. Let me see if I can get this into a sleeve without it making me want to throw it. Oh, hey, look, I did it. Too bad he retired, but it's a sexy little card there for sure. And then to round out this pack, we have Mr. Zeke Elliott's. Talking about Mims, John? Yeah, I could see that. Dwayne doesn't have a football team, Haskins.
Oh, he's in Pittsburgh now.
Oh, is he?
Yes.
You're really good at that stuff. Oh, we have another die cut. Ooh. Woo! Lions, DeAndre Swift die cut. This is premier level prism. That is a nice little hollow prism, too, inside. That's a nice little card. Who's got the Lions, Jim?
The Lions are Aaron M. again.
Aaron M. having the all-star break. Because he's got the next card, too, to go along with his two Herbies. He has two LTs. And then for the Broncos, nice little rookie here, KJ Hamler. Guys, I don't know about you guys, and if you guys have opened this product before this, I'm very impressed, and I'm glad that I have a wall of it behind me to keep helping you guys with. God, these packs stink, though. Sorry, as long as I can get the corners out, it's all that matters. Have you heard of Jason Moore? I've never heard of Jason Moore. New rookie, Jason Moore. We have a silver. Whoa! Oh. Dolphins are.
Oh, that was
Shane.
Shane.
Congrats, man. All right, we just need one more for the trifecta. We just need a not trifecta, but for the QB rainbow. There, Shane. See, we just got to speak them into existence. Wow, that is pretty. And guys, who's my Steelers? Because this is a nice, sick card here, too.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, Chase Claypool. This is the club level prism. Brian. Nice, Brian. Brian, we're just talking about how nice they are. Here we go. I feel like this break has been very spread apart in terms of the hits, at least. You know, sometimes we're all on one team, one player. This is getting some good spread out love so far. Last but not least, we have AJ Epineza to the Buffalo Bills. Guys, we still have two packs in this blaster and one blaster left. The good is still coming. Alvin Kamara. Well, that's a nice rookie for the Jaguars. Laviska Shenault. Oh, another Herbie. Or not a Herbie. Another Hurts. The rich get richer. Eagles, is that Shane? Is that Aaron?
That's Aaron.
The rich get richer. Holy smokes. What a break. Yeah, Brian, that Claypool is sick.
That's one of my favorites.
What, that Claypool?
Yeah.
Yeah. And to round out this pack is Mr. Chubb. The old Eagles quarterback. All right, we got another die cut. Derek Brown to the Panthers. Jim, I'm going to have you take care of this one, but it is a hollow. We have Darrington Evans die cut back-to-back. That is a blue premier level to the Titans. And then to the Buffalo Bills, we have Gabriel Davis. So the Bills, Epineza, and Gabe Davis. Titans get on the board. With Darrington Evans. Here you guys go. Thank you, Jim. Oh, yeah, if you want to help me on that, I'll open the next one. Thanks. Guys, so far, lots and lots of fire. I'm really excited for the recap. To be honest, I'm really mad at this Aaron M. I think he's a newbie to our group, and I think he's missing probably one of the breaks of his life with the two Hurts, two Herbies. That reminds me of what we did with you, Mike, when we had three Herbies in one pack almost, I think it was.
Couple of LTs. Judy in a rug.
All right, last blaster, pack one. Good luck, guys. All right, we got our second Cole Kmet. We got Peyton Manning, Broncos version. Woo!
Yeah.
This is a... I haven't seen this one. I wonder what this one's called. So Duvernay, Premier level. I believe this is... Is this Rainbow Way? I don't know what the hell this is called.
It's Aaron M.
Aaron M. again. Wow. No problem. Shane's like, thank you to whoever picked the box. See? That's why I do stuff like that. If this was all garbage, you know. John, I couldn't have a break without getting you another James Morgan, which will get sleeved and top-loaded, I promise. Yeah, definitely a different version.
James Morgan.
James Robinson, Jaguars rookie. Uh-oh, what are we got here? Oh, boy.
That's nice.
This is sick. Club level. Patty Mahomes, hollow prism. Holy cow. A sleeve of scotch tape. Mike, congrats on this one. Look at that.
That's,
is just
nice.
That green is just popping, man. Wow. So that green goes with your silver. Whew. Anybody a fan of Barry Sanders? Unbreakable. Going to the Lions. And then for our Bucks fans, Mr. Gronkowski.
Yeah, look at that. You got a Brady and a
Gronkowski. Brady and a Gronk. No rookies, but Brady and a Gronk. Oh, look who decided to join the party. We hit the quarterback rainbow. Bengals are Jose.
No?
Brian E. Thank you, Jim. I almost gave kudos to someone else.
Yeah. He almost gave him to the Browns.
Oh, no. Brian, we wished him into fruition. Guys, we hit the quarterback rainbow. I feel like this is the first time on a break this size, because, it's not the huge break, that we hit a quarterback rainbow. I know, right? That's why I'm your favorite breaker, that's all. We talked about a rookie silver for the Bucks, because we were sad about Brady and Gronk being all alone, so here's a silver Keyshawn Vaughn. Because, why not, right? We just talk about it and it happens. And then we have, for the Vikings, Adam Thielen to go with all those Justin Jeffersons. That is Concourse. Jim, I'm going to let you deal with this. And then we have, we got the cool Claypool, but how about we just do a nice little base for you? Club level. Select. I feel like we've hit a lot of the receivers, too. I think the only one I'm missing is Ayuk so far.
Yeah. Hamler.
Hamler, Judy. Ruggs. Oh, we're missing Ruggs. Yeah.
Ruggs. Well, let's just call him into fruition.
I think now we're going to see some Ayuk and a Ruggs. Any other requests, guys, of people? God, these packs do not want to open. and I don't want to compromise any corners. Russell Wilson to the Sea Chickens. Here's a nice little rookie we haven't seen yet, Michael Pittman Jr. Oh, an unbreakable Randy Moss Silver? Hollow Prism? What? What? There we go, CEH backed in. Man, Viking sneaky, sneaky good break with the Jeffersons, the Thielen, and now the Silver Moss. I don't know the value. I don't know if it's great, but this is a pretty cool card just to keep. And then Isaiah Coulter going out to the Texans because they're a team too. Jonathan, yes, this is blaster number two. So two packs left. And then I'll be doing a recap. Well, we can't have a Randy Moss without a Jerry Rice. What would the... Oh, is that a zebra? Oh, no!
More love.
Zebra!
A little love. Look at that.
Field level zebra. Whoa, who's got the Packers?
Well, that would be John S.
John.
I'm sure he doesn't want that. He just wants his Morgans.
Yeah, we'll just keep this one, John. What do you think? Oh, my goodness. If I'm not mistaken, the zebras are incredibly rare. He wrote almost as good as Morgan. Oh, my God, guys. I can't wait to post these tonight. For the Washington football team, Gandy Golden.
Another nice one.
Field level, prism. Jim, will you top load this guy for me?
Yeah, I like the different.
And then Mr. Jerry Jeudy base. Wow. Guys, we are having a fire break. Whew. This is a good send-off for vacation. So you guys all can't forget about me now. When I go through this recap, you got to remember break for sports. So this is why I'm doing this. I had x-ray vision to make sure you guys got the best blasters. Just kidding. You guys picked them. DuVernay. Mr. Pittman. Get the hell out of here. Didn't I just say Ayuk?
Yep.
Oh, my God. Well, breathe Ayuk into the world, and here he comes. Holy smokes. And last but not least, for the Cowgirls, Troy Aikman. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's go over the hits, shall we? And we have lots of hits, so we're going to go over the main hits because the quarterback rainbow is a feat that not many can claim they've accomplished as a breaker. And I want to just bask in the glory of this right now. Jalen Hurts, number one. Justin Jefferson. Justin Herbert, number one. Patrick Mahomes, green hollow prism. Tua. Silver, Joe Burrow, Patrick Mahomes, silver, number two, Jordan Love to complete the rainbow, zebra, and Justin Herbert. Oh, I lied. There's a card behind that. Number two, and then Jalen Hurts, number two. Guys, I appreciate you guys, as always, for coming out. The great news with me going on vacation is we're going to get this all packaged and shipped out tonight. So you guys should be able to pick up tracking on this Monday. But you'll see the tracking number sent to you guys. I appreciate everybody. Have a great night and take care.